This right here is what's called a feeding station. In a swimming marathon, when the swimmer needs a drink, these stations attach a bottle to a rope. And then the swimmer takes a quick drink while on their back and then drops the bottle in the water when it's then pulled out. This ensures no time is wasted and is the most efficient method of hydration for long-distance swimmers. Like and subscribe for more content.